Hey guys, it is NovA Heat here, and today, I just wanna say I apologize for being away for a little while. Life has been very busy for me lately, but I am back today, and of course, since I'm a big time GTA fan, I have literally been playing GTA 5 since it very first came out in 2013, and I would definitely say we what a ride it has been. I have a lot of memories in that game, and now that I see that GTA 6 is finally gonna be released hopefully soon, and I saw the trailer came out. It was supposed to come out this morning, but I saw that Rockstar, they decided to release it a day early. So, and I did not get a chance to see it yet, because of work today. But now that I am available, I'm gonna check out the trailer for GTA 6, and I'm gonna stop stuttering and also talking, and let's go check this out together. I hope you guys like it.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
You must be the main character, I'm assuming. Female this time. Wow. Wow, the graphics look incredible. Is that the... Oh yeah, that's... So they brought back the jester. I see you see it on the left of the red car there. Oh, that's cool. Wow. Hey, real cars. Sweet. Nice, city. Whoa, there's alligators in here now.
Look who's back.
Wow. I can't believe how real this looks.
Your previous is by sticking together. He is here. Trust.
No, this is gonna be lit, man. Oh yeah. 25. All right. Stop it. Okay, I'm gonna leave it where I. I my thoughts so far, I love it. The trailer, they did a really great job with the trailer for GTA, and man, I'm telling you, I am just like, blown away, and not just from GTA, but like with all video games these days, it's amazing. It's amazing. How much better the graphics are getting, these days. It's incredible. And I would definitely say, since I never played the older, GTA, Vice, City, and I heard so many good things about it. So when I see here that they brought back the Vice City map. And by the way, the map looks huge, a lot bigger than Los Santos is now, and I can't wait to explore the map. I can't wait to do the missions. I can't wait to see the cars that are in here, like I wonder if they're gonna bring back any cars from GTA 5. Like, I already saw the Jester and that one and that one and that one part. Let me see if I can find it. Where is it? Yeah. The beach looks awesome too. Yeah. There's one of the cars from GTA 5. The Jester. I see they brought that back into the game, which is cool, and I have no words. All I can say is I'm just very excited about this game, and I hope it's just a dream, but I hope in this game, like on the PC version for GTA 5, like I know it's a mod, but I certainly hope we get a chance to go up into outer space. I have been thinking about that for a while now. I'm hoping that is possible. Like, that would be really cool, but all in all, that's the end of the video. That's the end of the reaction to the trailer, the first trailer for GTA 6, and I hope you liked this video. Make sure to hit the like button, and also subscribe to my channel on NovA Heat. And when there's a second trailer, I'll be coming out with another video. All right, we'll see you later.